बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज ऑफ यूनिट नंबर 5। द नेम ऑफ द यूनिट इज एनवायरमेंट्स एंड फूड चेन्स। चूज द करेक्ट आंसर। द ग्रीन सब्सटेंस इन लीव्स दैट इज नीडेड फॉर फोटोसिंथेसिस इज कॉल्ड कार्बोहाइड्रेट, क्लोरोफिल, क्रीपर, कोकोनट, एंड द आंसर इज क्लोरोफिल। Pick the correct definition of aerial animals. Aerial animals live in trees. Aerial animals eat leaves. Aerial animals always live on the ground. Aerial animals have wings and spend a lot of time in the air. And D is the correct answer. All animal which eats meat and plants is called herbivores, arboreal, omnivores, terrestrial, and C is the correct answer, omnivore. Why are aquatic plants important for animal life? They provide food, they provide a resting place, they help to keep the water clean, all of the above. And B is the correct answer, they provide a resting place. Which of these is an omnivore? Cow, cheetah, human, lotus, and the answer is human. Fill in the blanks. Decomposers feed on dead bodies. Only producers can make their own food. Consumers are those living things that cannot make their own foods. Cows and goats are examples of herbivore animals. They do not eat flesh. Omnivores animals eat plants and flesh. An animal which maintains its body temperature by absorbing heat from the surrounding environment is cold-blooded. An animal that maintains its body temperature internally and does not change it with the surrounding temperature is warm-blooded. The process through which plants make their food is called photosynthesis. Read the food chain below. Cabbage, caterpillar, sparrow, eagle. Which of the above is producer and which are consumers? Caterpillar, producer, and eagle, consumer. Put these animals in the correct columns of the table. Herbivores, carnivore, omnivore. इन सारे animals को हमने इनके correct column में लिखना है। जैसे herbivore में cow, sheep, horse, deer, elephant, rabbit. Carnivore, cat, tiger, vulture, dog, jackal. Omnivore में bear, human, cow, cockroach. Find two examples of each of the following: desert plant, finger cactus, bearer tail cactus, terrestrial plant, paper, rubber, floating plant, water lily, trepa, insect eating plant, pitcher, Venus flytrap, underwater plant, Java फेम, micro sword. Answer this question. How many types or species of plants have scientists found? Scientists have identified 380,000 different species of plants. What is meant by classification? Why do scientists classify things? Scientific grouping of living things is called classification. This makes the study of living organism much easier. Define the following terms with examples of each: cold-blooded animal, warm-blooded animal. Cold-blooded animals change their body temperature with respect to their surrounding for example, snakes, frogs, etc. Warm-blooded animals maintain constant temperature, for example, humans. What do herbivores eat? Where do they find their food? Herbivores eat plants. They take their food from plants, herbs, shrubs. Where do terrestrial animals live? Where do they make their homes? Terrestrial animals live on ground. They make their houses on the ground or underground. Where do arboreal mean? What do arboreal mean? Name three arboreal creatures. Arboreal animals spend most of their times in trees but live on ground. For example, lizard, squirrel, opossum. How does color help animals to protect themselves? Give some examples. Animals hide with the help of their color. For example, chameleon changes its color with respect to its surroundings. What are parasites? Name some and describe what they live on. Parasites are small and live in or on the bodies of other. For instance, leeches and bugs live by sucking blood. If you could be any animal apart from a human, which would you be and why? If I could an animal, I would love to be a cheetah, for it has super fast speed. What things do plants need to make their own food? What do they use the food for? Plants need sunlight, air, water, and carbon dioxide for making food. They use food to perform their activities.